In financial distress, LA's Fashion Institute finds a lifeline in Arizona State University. All of FIDM's fashion-focused programs will move completely under ASU, but the two educational entities will remain separate.